Shri B.R. Prasad, esteemed dignitaries on and off the dais, dear teachers and students from both the colleges, it's indeed my proud privilege to be here on stage to propose the vote of thanks for this August gathering. At the very outset, let me thank God Almighty because just for allowing us to be here together, because we know these are difficult times. So let's start by expressing our gratitude to God Almighty for helping us to be here, and let me pray that we are all safe. At the very outset, I should thank the most important speaker of the day, Shri B.R. Prasad. For me, he's a very familiar face from Safari TV, I should say. Probably most of you must have seen the program Oru Sanjariyude Diary Kurippugal. What has amazed me is his wonderful listening capability. You know, the quietitude, the simplicity, the depth of understanding with which he brings out the best in the speaker. I was thinking if all of us would have half his listening capability, maybe majority of the problems in the world would be solved. Because most of the problems, most of our personal issues rise from misunderstandings. And as teachers, I think it's very important that we listen to our students. Today, sir has proved that he's not only a wonderful listener, but he's also an eloquent speaker too. I have lived, grown up, and worked at Mananam, but I'm rather sad to say that I don't know even a fraction of what he said about St. Chavara today. I'm amazed at your understanding about the unique life and works of St. Chavara, his pioneering social reforms and the literary contributions. That again, many of them were very, the first and foremost in the language. You have very beautifully rendered them for us and helped us to further our understanding of St. Chavara. Let us be inspired by the unique Christian interpretation, unique interpretation of Christ's life and values that St. Chavara proposed, gave before us. Thank you, sir. Thank you for your presence and your encouragement. Thank you on behalf of all the collaborating institutions. The program was presided by Sister Pavana, Counselor of Education, CMC Vimla Province, Ernakulam. I understand that she's a seasoned educator. Thank you, Sister, for your graceful presence and your enlightening words. Thank you. Today's event was inaugurated by Dr. Varghese Kecheriyan, my principal, the pride and honor of St. Joseph's Training College, Mananam. I'm very happy to say that he's one of the most high-profile teacher educators under the university. Thank you, sir, for supporting the institution in organizing the program and for being here today with us and for your normal talk. Dr. Sister Alice Joseph, principal of this college, St. Joseph College of Teacher Education for Women, welcomed us, gave us a very warm welcome. In fact, she is one of the very prominent members of the teaching fraternity, I would say the English teaching team, among the English teacher educators. But we don't get to see her much after she took the principalship. Thank you, sister, for the very warm and cordial and very personal welcome that you accorded us. Thank you. Next in line, I think I should thank Dr. Sister Soya Matthew, the program coordinator. We see her running around all over the place, making all the arrangements, meticulous arrangements. She has been contacting us all through, seeing to it that we don't have any issues reaching here and being here. All our needs were looked after. Thank you, sister, for organizing the event very well. I cannot forget our program coordinator, the coordinator from our part, Father Dr. Sivichit Kalavikal. When I speak of him, I should very gratefully remember that It was his, this Chavra lecture series was in fact his brainchild. We started it in 2013 as per his vision, and he brought the first speaker. From then on, we have taken forward the tradition that he has initiated. Father Dr. Sivichan Kalarikil, again, just like Soya's sister over here, is our representative of energy and charisma. So thank you, Father, for being here, for accompanying us all through, making all the arrangements from our part, for energizing us with your very presence. Thank you. I also see the coordinators, IQAC coordinators of both institutions here, Dr. Sister Josephine Joseph and Dr. Rono Thomas. She is not here, but I thank both the IQAC coordinators for their support in organizing this event. And I cannot but forget the staff and students of both the colleges, especially this college. The staff at this college and the students together, I would like to thank them for their cordial hospitality, for the beaming faces with which you welcomed us, which made us feel at home the moment we enter your compound. It made us feel at home. Thank you for your very warm and cordial hospitality that you have accorded us. And also, I would like to appreciate the students who presented the cultural programs, the songs and the dance, the beautiful dance and the songs over here. Thank you for taking the time out of your very busy schedule, I know, and for having prepared for it and presented it before us. Thank you, dear students. And before I end, there's a surprise for you. Father Dr. Sivichan Kalarikil, assistant professor of our college, is here with a musical tribute to our keynote speaker. He's here with a song from Kinchukan Mambalam, which is the debut movie of a keynote speaker. So sit back and enjoy. Thank you.
Amarinya adhya vembalode innum മഞ്ചുണ പോൽ പൊള്ളിടുന്നു നീ കടം തന്നൊരുമയല്ല പൊണിയൊന്നിൽ നീ അകന്നു ഇക്കരെ ഞാനോ നിന്നിഴല നീ വന്നെത്തിയിടുന്ന എണ്ണിത്തുടങ്ങി കണ്ണുകലങ്ങി കിളിച്ചുണ്ടൻ പഴമേ കിളിപ്പൊത്താത്തേ പഴമേ തളിച്ചുണ്ടിൽ മുത്തിരി മുത്തായി ചിപ്പി എന്നെ കാത്തുവച്ചു ഒന്നാങ്കിളി പൊന്നാങ്കിളി വണ്ണാങ്കിളി മാവിൻ്റെ രണ്ടാങ്കിളി കണ്ടു പൊതു കൊണ്ടു വര കണ്ടപ്പോൾ ഒന്നാങ്കിളി നാലാങ്കിളി
It was indeed a surprise for us as well as for the guests. Thank you so much, Father.
നമുക്കെല്ലാവർക്കും ദേശീയ ഗാനത്തിനായി